A lot of talk going on these days about who is the greatest ever, about who has the titles, the raw talent, the most clutch moments. I get it. It's a tough call. I mean, even the jersey numbers are the same. But maybe the best way to settle this debate is to play it out.
Sad. Playoffs? Don't talk about playoffs? You kidding me? Playoffs?
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he's choking how? Everybody's choking now, the clock's run out. Time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity.
Last year, hey, we were under the radar. That's a good place to be. Fuck that. The best place to be is when expectations are high. Get used to it.
Gentlemen, great moments throughout history have been born from great opportunities. And that's what we have this week, boys. We are going to take this playoff run one game at a time. Nobody believes in us. Nobody. If we played Williams 9 times or 10 times, he might win 9 of them. But not this game, not this week. This week, we play with them, we stay with them, and we shut them down. Why? Because we can. This week, we are the greatest fantasy football team in the world. You were born to be fantasy football players. Every last one of you. And you were meant to be here this week. This is your time. Their time is done. It is over. I am sick and tired of hearing about a team Williams has. Screw them. This is your time. This is our time. We will be perfect in every aspect of the game. You drop a pass, you run a mile. You throw an interception, you run a mile. You fumble the football, I will break my foot off in your John Brown hind parts, and then you will run a mile. Perfection, gentlemen. That is what I demand, and that is what I will get. On this team, we fight for every inch. On this team, we tear ourselves and everyone else around us to pieces. For that very inch. We claw with our fingernails for that inch. Because we know, when we add up all those inches, that's going to make all the fucking difference. The difference between winning and losing. Between living and dying. I'll tell you this. In any fight, it's the guy who's willing to die. The guy who's going to win that extra inch. And if I know I'm going to not have any life anymore, it's because I'm still willing to fight and die for that inch. Because that's what living is, boys. That's the 6 inches in front of your face. Now listen, I can't make you do it. You're going to look at the guy next to you. Look into his eyes. Now I think you're going to see a guy who will go that inch for you. You're going to see a guy who will sacrifice himself for this team because he knows when it comes down to it, you are going to do the same for him. Now that is a team, gentlemen. That is a fantasy football team. Now go out there and take it. Gentlemen, you make sure that Williams remembers the week he played the Edinburgh Swingers. Clear eyes, full heart.
Can't lose.